Welcome to Green Willow Studio in Nova Scotia, Canada. My name is Flora Doehler, and I'm a painter. This painting of tulips took many twists and turns, and I wanted to show you my approach to the painting. I use Golden Fluid Acrylics because I really like the way I can apply the paint to the surface of the canvas. I can drip it. I can scrape it away. I can draw lines with it too. And because it is fast drying, I can make changes as I go. For instance, I can add a tulip to complete the composition. Oh, I just love that red with the green. They're complements of each other and they really pop out. It's a wonderful exercise to do this in the dead of winter when the snow is swirling outside. Here I am using a rubber-tipped scraper to apply a line of paint. I got so enthusiastic about adding flowers to the painting that I didn't notice at first that the vase was in the wrong place. What to do?
Right. This straight line here, it's really bugging me. When I look at the earlier photos of this, I prefer them. So I think how to resolve this is either to go back to go back to a line that more closely resembles the, you know, some drapery, or to block out this bottom part and to make the whole thing a solid blue. But I really like this. But maybe this competes with that. It's so, painting is not an easy thing. It's not easy. There are so many decisions to be made along the way. And I'm liking generally how this looks. I really think that I've got the essence of these gorgeous tulips and the color and the vibrancy of them. But I'm not sure about the whole composition. When I often look at everything through a mirror, and when I do that, it's not working for me. Right. This straight line here, it's really bugging me. When I look at the earlier photos of this, I prefer them. So I think how to resolve this is either to go back to go back to a line that more closely resembles the, you know, some drapery, or to block out this bottom part and to make the whole thing a solid blue. But I really like this. But maybe this competes with that. It's so, painting is not an easy thing. It's not easy. There are so many decisions to be made along the way. I'm liking generally how this looks. I really think that I've got the essence of these gorgeous tulips and the color and the vibrancy of them. But I'm not sure about the whole composition. When I often look at everything through a mirror, and when I do that, it's not working for me. Now, if I was going to move that vase, what would I do? So, if I look again at these tulips, their size is too large for this vase. And you know, and sort of the center of them would be here, not here. And the size of the vase would be more like this. And that would break up my line and maybe take some emphasis away from that bottom part. That's a little too big. This is the great thing about acrylic, is that you keep going with it and you can totally change what you can. A little bit smaller like that. You know what? Okay, let me. This is my trusty mirror that I use to look backwards at. Let me look at that. I don't like that. Well, not the shape, but I like the idea. Now I wonder if it should be a little higher. Yeah, looking at it backwards in a mirror, it gives you more distance. Obviously it doubles the distance between you and the canvas, but it also, you know, when you're working at something directly all the time, it's easy to lose sight of what you're working on and what it even looks like. It's funny, but it, so looking at it in a mirror, it's like looking at it fresh. The line I don't want, I can just wipe away with water. Yeah, I think I'm gonna move it up. Oh, I love the lip and I hate to. It was fun while it lasted. Damn, damn. Okay. That's easy enough to fix. I'll just get another brush that's wet with water. Where's my scraper?
In the end, I moved the vase, I added more blooms, and muted the drip marks to create a solid foundation for the flowers. Although it was painted in February, it was definitely a springtime painting. To see more of my paintings, visit my website at greenwillow.ca.